You are now listening to Highly Favored.
You might as well run the motherfucking tape backwards. It's like, yeah, let me talk that shit. There's really not too many niggas quite like Rich. They compared to the greats, like Hov, like Nip, Kendrick Lamar. Plus I got balls like Tip, cordially. My respect means more to me than faking on my wave like you really here supported G. I'm really hotter than your favorite rapper. I'm really realer than your favorite frapper. Check the stats, nigga. I'm 5 mics plus one, that's no facade. Only name mentioned in mine is Biggie and Nas. On God, I'm a motherfucking problem. Any situation, I'm a solver. Rich.
Yeah, let me talk that shit. Really, really, let me talk that shit. Hey yo, let me talk that shit. Really, really, let me talk that shit. Hey yo.
I am who I am, check my legacy. The respect in me will have nan niggas checking me. I'm something different than you used to. And I got the juice too, and when it comes to mine, I got some screws loose. I live by different codes, different views, different modes. Different mindset ultimately leads to different goals. I'm chasing bags in a check, fans and respect. And if you cross mine, trust me, straight at your neck. Get it? I don't play bout mine, I'm bout that action. And if it ain't adding up, then we start to subtraction. That boy Richie really all that's lit. So best believe, let me talk my shit, Richie.
Yeah, let me talk that shit. Really, really, let me talk that shit. Hey yo, let me talk that shit. Really, really, let me talk that shit. Hey yo.
Richie.